plate mark. Gonna try the old soft vibe. See if we can land ourselves a Bream.
You know what number we're on? 13. It'll happen. Yawn. Good work. Nice fish, mate. Good on that little soft vibe.
Oh, this area. Come here, mate.
Nice quality fish, Lou.
Yeah, there he is. A little hump on his head. Pretty good. Have a good day. Castaway tours.
Yep. That's roughly seven fish in seven casts, or seven hits anyway. And I think this will be six fish if we get this one on. He's only a small tail. What's going on there? Can't even shake him off. Nice work. Anothery. This could be 22.
There it is.
22.
My bucket list is to catch a Bream on a lure. He said, what, is that it?
Yep, that could be 23. I'm nearly going to move positions just so he has to work for his fish. Nah, we're after a dew, and I'm hoping that we'll get one off these pylons if these Bream don't keep on taking everything we got. Now we'll go to 23. Yep, Samaki vibes. Definitely a good lure. What can I say? That's 24. Oh, we drop it? Okay, I can't say that then. I'll take it back to 23. Hi. Louis. 36th Bream this morning. Got on the Samaki Vibe, the Viberliscious. 36 Bream, possibly another 7 or 8, 9 fish that was hooked up, that got off, just due to not hooking up So yeah, great session this morning. Beautiful vibes.
Mark's a legend. Definitely put me on the fish today.
Thanks.
Good boy.
They're pretty healthy, which is great.
Yeah, very healthy. Pretty good. How's that? Lunch is served.
Get them up here for you.
Here, we're letting go.
We're going to let go 9.
Yeah.
We kept in the well. Swim away. And they will go.
We kept 9 for photos. We caught 36 in total. 36 legals.
36 legals.
And a flathead.
And a flathead.
And how good's that?
Every one of them swam away.
Back to fight another day.
Well done, mate. Jeez. Good fishing.
Too good.